no attention to the bunny nightlight.
Wait, so you're telling me that in communism, everybody shares with everybody else?
Yes, Riley, the communist philosophy is that everybody's the same and everybody gets the same thing.
And it's a party?
I made one for Maya's head.
You're supposed to be digging.
Oh, but I was digging for an hour, and all I found was this old metal box.
Get back in the race. You can put this in your face. Yes, I do. I say we give our friends special treatment, and not just any special treatment. We let them completely off the hook, and there's no lesson, and nobody learns nothing. How about we do one of those this time?
We haven't done anything yet.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever she says, we're gonna triple it. We go triple, she hits us back with a double. We take it and run, all right? I'm in charge here, just like I let you be in charge of the candy store, right?
Right. Triple the gummies, double the jellies, and pay whatever they say because it's candy.
Only I talk.
I'm sure that's best.
Peaches.
I know you didn't, Peaches.
Hi, Peaches! You're back!
Love it!
Look at me!
Yay!
It starts at 10! Who even heard of such a thing?
Love it!
I know!
Yay!
It starts at 10!
Love it!
This is me now!
Yay!
What do you need money for?
Buy stuff.
Specifically?
Buy stuff for me.
Well, we're in New York, so obviously my favorite team are the Knicks. And, you know, this may not be our best year, but at the end of the day, it doesn't matter because we have Melo and we have Phil Jackson, and that's all that counts. We shouldn't have traded J.R. Smith. And at the end of the day, you know what? It's not our best season. We have a terrible record, but they're worse in the NBA. I am at Madison Square Garden. I see all these fake fans just jumping onto bandwagons like the Heat or something like that. And you know what? That is not what a true fan is. If you're going to be in the Garden, you better represent the Knicks.
I don't think that much.
Somebody here needs to learn a lesson.
Die, suckers, die!
And a super klutz.
Whoa! Riley, until we talk about... Nothing's ever happening again.
Oh, that's the talk of a kook.
Why? You need water to rinse off.
Tell me what you did.
Protect you from what, Maya? Relationships are supposed to be about two people who make the choice to come together by themselves.
Of their own free will at the right point in time.
It has nothing to do with...
How did he get these things so sparkly, Farkly?
Yes?
Okay.
Oh, come on! Cluck! 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 I'm a chicken! Cluck!
Tell them, Mommy, get them. Tell them they're a disgrace to our entire whatever.
Welcome to our home.
No, nice. Go for the kid.
Give me a Q. Give me a U. Give me an I-N-C-Y.
This is the first thing I see every day.
Are you excited?
Caveman.
Phoenix.
Ha-hee!
I will not act under peer pressure unless you think I should.
Somebody in this room is gonna be very surprised to see me.
Is it me?
Don't know, sugar, but could you be any cuter?
Well, I can't answer that.
You look cute for a whole 5 minutes and you can just be a ghost.
Would you let me have cold spaghetti at midnight if I was awake?
Nope.
Yeah.